I'll never ever sell Neverland. Neverland is me, you know. It represents the totality of who I am. It really does. I love Neverland. Peter Pan, to me, represents something that's very special in my heart. You know, it represents youth, childhood, never growing up, magic, flying, everything I think that children and wonderment and magic, what it's all about. And to me, I just have never, ever grown out of loving that or thinking that it's very special.
Do you identify with it?
Totally.
You don't want to grow up?
No, I am Peter Pan.
He's like Michael Jackson.
I'm Peter Pan in my heart. It's gonna feel real good. Some more change.